That's a long and drawn out one versus one, but Astralis will win the pistol.
The power of that as well from Zip isn't just covering, you know, a third of the plant spot, as you mentioned, but it's also covering the fallback. He always knows that Estetag is in that B bomb site. There's no chance of Estetag getting back to Banana without him knowing it. He even spotted a little bit of the elbow, a little bit of the feet right before the peak comes out from Estetag. So a good 1v1 win.